Okay, I'm back. It's a random game here for part two of the plane thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that's 5 from the answer. Oh, shit, come up here. So on the glass, you go upstairs. And then back you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Back. And I don't know why, but I've just started losing frame rate again. Alright. No, I think that just... Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. That just gets filled in. Like so. Hold on. Bats will spawn. I hate bats. Why did you not check that? I don't know. You don't have any little bears, do you? My back. And then mine these two from the bottom, which I left last episode. Alright, and then you have pretty much basic non-winged plane. Oh my god. Right, now we'll build the back wheels, which are in the back window. What's the back window? I mean, you don't make it in that far, right? Oh my god. This is gonna be one of the long episodes. Really long. It's gone a little. It's still quite low. I'm using a mod of shade of my own. There's white there, then two. Black. Nope. Could have gone black. I think that's right. White, 1, 2. Black. I don't know. I'll check in a minute. Alright, now. On to the wings. Yep. The wings. So, you go 2 back. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 7 and 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 5. 2 back, yeah. 1, 2, 3. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One, two, three, four, five. Goes back and just stops. That's 5. Oh god, I'm really tired. I'm gonna do this tour because I promised a friend. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then start heading back. I really don't want to talk about. And there's my friend saying do a let's play. It'd be the most boringest let's play ever. Whoop, I'm done that. Just say if you want me to do a let's play, so I'm not getting many views. I'm getting views, but not many comments about my videos. So I thought I'd like a new one just to refresh. That don't look right. Is it right? Well, that should have a bit coming in here, which I've done. I've just gone straight. I should just go straight back to the end. Yeah. So from here, just to the end. Yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 3, 4, 5, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 minutes already. Yes, we have pretty much remained playing. You don't need engines on it, because engines don't do anything. Jokes. If I get any comps, then they new place water, and then go back. So you go to the middle of this section, and yeah, and there's an upside down square, and then one door two, upside down stairs, one, two, three. Yeah. Yeah, just put it on the other side. That's when you're gonna need your fences.
Yeah.
And your fence stakes. So, yeah. One, two. One, two. One, two. First propeller. One, two. One, two. One, two. One, two. Right. Now you have pretty much the main body of your plane done. You want to add doors, don't you? Maybe you can hear it. Right, you have your doors. I'm not very good at quick build challenges, but I... are we done? Yeah. If you want flaps, I will be able to have time to do interior. Flaps yet. Okay. Yeah, if you want, this is just for people who want flaps.
Yeah.
You just mine out this so it's one away. You will get that. And then just do that. Now I have a minute to do an interior. Get some pictures. Maybe you can get them. Will I have enough time? Oh, I need a door. I need a door. Over here. So, 25 seconds to end here. And then this video will be over. Seat there. Seat there. Seat there. Seat there. Map. Toilet. Torch. Right. I want to thank you guys for watching. Please comment Yeah, so comment, rate, subscribe, and the only reason I'm repeating this is because the video cut short, because Bandicam, like, only get 10 minutes off. So, yeah, I said I'll show you all versions. That was the one that we just built, which looks pretty awesome. You can use this in your world. Here's the snow one. To do it, just go from the door, place two of them down. Two stairs, a block, a block, block, fill in the middle, and then place three on either end, each step. Well, with a little thing on the end, three on the side there, and then you're done. And I just filled with snow and then put little snows up like a little trail. And it's made. We've done this one, that's one we just built. Now the water one, a little bit more complicated. But still got flat down. You do the steps and you put blocks, fill in the middle, and do three, step. In the water, upside down, then filling in, and then once you've done that step there, right, it's like a half slab at the back, after you've done the three, half slab, another block, fence, and there. So you have a rudder. And you repeat on this side. On shaders, you can kind of see it in the water, but if you turn shaders off, you can see it a lot clearly, but the entire world looks shit. Option shaders. Never. Yeah. Right. Did have much difference. If you want a tutorial on how to install shaders, I'll show you. Oh, and another thing, if you want, I've done a modern house. If you want a tutorial of that, just say. But I need to get at least 10 people to say they want a thing of that. And I think I need about two people to say they want to, or even one, to say they want a tutorial on this open top bus. So, this video can be no longer than 5 minutes, or else that was a fail boat plane. If you want a helicopter tutorial, they can just say. One little rubbish limo, just say. Boom, boom, fire, in a truck. Where is it? Okay. Someone asked me to build a camper van. I built one into the same scale as all my other things, but it didn't really work. It looks alright, I suppose, but I don't like it. If that person likes it, he wants the tutorial, yeah, he wants it, he can get it. Then there, whatever, better there. Come out, a little candy. Right. I think that's it. Oh, someone else wanted a battleship, so I built them in here. And I got a little Cessna and a Piper. They're mini, because if I built them on the one scale, they're quite big. And not the scale of all my other aircraft. So, well, thank you guys for watching. Please comment, rate, subscribe. I've already said that twice. 3 times, actually. Well, 2.5 times. So, yeah. I'll see you later. Bye.